Okay, pay attention number two. Let's do this. Okay. Gotta wind underneath the box. Help me, balloon boy, and all my consequences. Ah, nightmare baby standing. Flashlight. Wind underneath the box. He's standing again. Oh man. He's standing again. Just help me. All my consequences. He's standing again. Flashlight again. Baby, help me again. Standing. Flashlight again. Separation. Okay, flashlight again. Help me. Fata chica. Flashlight and Nightmare BB again. Help me. Deathcorn, Fun Time Foxy. Yep. Help me! What was that? Is this an air horn? A phone call.
Chuck, me bird likes you. So I'll do ye a favor.
1% power. Ah, Fun Time Chica. Find me some bucks. Flashlight! Help me! No blue boy. He's still standing. Flashlight. Okay. It's 2 a.m. 4 miles left. Find me some bucks. Flashlight. Okay, find me some bucks. Again. Nightmare baby's still sitting there. Nightmare baby standing, flashlight, help me. William Afton, scrap trap. L chip, JJ.
Me bird likes you.
Roll call.
So I'll do ye a favor.
60 degrees, I guess. Winding music box, JJ. Balloon boy. Okay, 3 a.m. 3 more hours left. JJ, L chip, phone guy. Oh my consequences.
Hello.
No.
Oh, hello. Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here. And to help you get started down this new and exciting career path.
So I'll do ye a favor.
Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left alive for quite a while.
That's fun, that's a phrase too, Carl.
Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, faith. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition,
Fun Time Chica again.
They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is
available. 1 mile left, 6 a.m. Okay.
You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week with complaints about conditions.
Help me again.
We switched him over to the day shift.
Bird likes
so, hey, lucky
so
you, right?
Do ye
mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office.
Balloon boy,
now,
help
from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room.
Flashlight.
So then
yes! Woo! I can pay attention to you! Woo! Okay, I'm done.
Woo!